Hello everyone and welcome to Max Ultra Videos. Today we are going to be doing the Jaguars and the Eagles. The winner will face the Chiefs in the final of the 2024 Western Bowl March Madness Tournament. This is a four game. So here we go. Winner plays Chiefs in the final. Let's see who will win in this final four matchup between the South Division Jaguars and the East Division Eagles in our tournament. And by division, I mean region. So Trevor Lawrence going to get started, set up, and it is a complete pass. Bad play there by the Jaguars. Here we go. Trevor Lawrence is going to make the pass. It is a catch. Nice stop. Great play, and they get a 18-yard gain out of bounds. Here we go. To Etienne Jr. Here we go. It's a good play. It's a 7-yard gain for the Jaguars. Trevor Lawrence going to get set up again. Second and three. Make the pass. It's a first down for the Jacksonville Jaguars. 4-yard gain. Here we go. The Jaguars set up this first down. And nice job. They're able to get it. And it's an 11-yard gain. That's a great play there by the Jacksonville Jaguars. And they're going to get another first down. And they're going to throw it again. It's a 4-yard gain. Trying to get the juke there, but it went out of bounds. And the Jaguars keep trying to do that play. It's just not working out for them right now. Here we go, Jaguars. And they get two jukes in a row. And they get another one. The Jaguars to the 5. It's a touchdown. The Jacksonville Jaguars. A great, exceptional play. One juke, two juke, three juke, four juke, five juke. Five jukes. An exceptional play. The Jacksonville Jaguars score. Man, if they play like this, they're going to beat the Chiefs. Here we go. They play like that. Yeah. Philadelphia Eagles. Now we're going to get the kickoff. Running it inside. Good screen. Block. Screen into blockage. 27-yard gain. Nice job by the Philadelphia Eagles there. And Jalen Hurts will facilitate it out. And we'll get it to A.J. Brown. 10-yard gain. Nice job. Here we go. Second and inches. Gonna hand it off to Miles Sanders, 6-yard gain. Here we go. First down, gonna hand it off to Miles Sanders again. Sanders gets a 5-yard gain, and it will be second and 5. We'll meet a return. Second quarter, here we go. All right, it's a catch, and it's a stiff arm. 12-yard gain by the Philadelphia Eagles. Here we go, Goddard. No, a complete pass. And now Gainwell will jump in. Gainwell gets a 3-yard gain. And now 3rd and 7. Here we go. A.J. Brown. Nice job. Gets the first down. Gonna run the ball. It's a no gain. All right, here we go. Second down. Looking. A.J. Brown. No, it's going to. Yes, it's going to be Dallas Goedert. And he gets a 25-yard gain. And first and goal. Sanders back in for the running rotation. And he gets nothing. Hurts. Now he's going to run it in. Hurts. Can he score? -2 yards. Not a great play. That's not a great play at all. All right. Sanders. Can he get it? No. 1 yard. I swear if we do not get this. Fourth and goal. Here we go. Just gotta get it. And it's a touchdown. The Philadelphia Eagles score. Man, that's a great play. No rush. Just has to convert. And does. Nice job. It is 7 apiece with 30 seconds left in the second quarter. Here we go. Jacksonville gonna get the ball. And they're gonna run it in. Here we go. Jacksonville. Looking pretty good. 18-yard gain. Nice job. Trevor Lawrence, looking for the play, and it's a catch. Converts, 13-yarder. Here we go, Trevor Lawrence, gotta run the ball. Not a smart play. It inside, timeout. They will just do a Hail Mary to end this half. Trevor Lawrence, can he connect? He's gonna toss it up, and he gets it. Juke, gets one, and inside. Nice job, great play. And finally is down, 51-yarder. That's an exceptional play. Great play. No pressure at all. Bobbles it. Gets the juke right away. Gets another one. and another one before finally being down 51 yards. Philadelphia will get the ball now to start the second half, and Jacksonville got the ball first to start. Philadelphia will not touch it back. Here we go. Jacksonville, 18 yard return. Here we go. Jalen Hurts. AJ Brown. And it's looking to be a sack. Second down. Miles Sanders gets a 1 yard gain. And it's going to be a 3rd and 15 play. Here we go. Miles Sanders. Can he get it? Let's go, Eagles. Come on. Yes. No. Man. 4th and 5, I think they're going to go for it. Sirianni would go for it. He sometimes risks stuff. Bro, what are you doing? Oh, my God. Jacksonville. Trevor Lawrence, catch the ball. Just catch the ball, bro. Catch the ball. 3rd and 10, here we go. Jacksonville gets it. Tip, no. And it's 4th down. They're going to go kick the field goal. It is good. 10-7. All right, Philadelphia will get the ball now. 55 seconds left in the third quarter. Here we go. Stiff arm. 21-yard return by Philadelphia. All right, Miles Sanders. Sanders gets a 2-yard gain. Hurts looking for the play. Gonna toss it up again. Gets a good look, and it's a 7-yard gain. Nice job. 3rd and inches. Here we go. Dallas Goedert. No, it's gonna be AJ Brown. 6-yard gain. Connects. Here we go. AJ Brown again. AJ Brown looking to become it, and yes! Gets it. The 18-yard gain there. And gonna run it off. Gainwell now gonna go in the rotation, and Gainwell gets a 4-yard gain. He got that gain pretty well. You saw what I did there. AJ Brown! Wow. That is so incredible. Wow. AJ Brown, come on! Oh. Let's go for it. Do not fail me again, Philadelphia. Do not. Let's go. All right, now we talking. All right. Come on, AJ Brown, one more time. God, bro. Come on, Miles Sanders gets it. It's a 7-yard gain. All right, Philadelphia. Come on. Run. Yes, AJ Brown gets like a 7-yard gain. That's a pretty good look. First down. Gainwell gonna run it here. And nice job. That is a 7-yard gain. Philadelphia in the driver's seat right now. And Jalen Hurts is gonna run this ball. Nice job. He's gonna slide a 6-yard gain. Get this ready. First and goal. Right, here we go. And how is that an incomplete pass? That was a perfect pass. I swear, that was a perfect pass. -4 yards. 3rd and goal. Here we go. 5 yards. Now, here we are. They gotta go for it. And no! What are you doing? Jacksonville, they will capitalize. And it is over. They wanted to go for the victory, and they went for the victory. Jacksonville wins 10-7. I am very disappointed in my Eagles. I'm very disappointed. The Jacksonville Jaguars win. Why did I kick it in overtime? I don't know why. It was absolutely ridiculous. Anyways, have a great day, y'all. See you next time.